Assalamu alaikum. My name is Amit Tosif and I am student of art class. Today I will discuss about the advantages and disadvantages of computers. Advantages of computer. Number one, a lot of information can be stored in a computer. Number two, computer helps the teacher and students in learning. Number three, teacher can use the computer as a teaching aid. Number four, PowerPoint presentation can be easily made. Number five, mathematical calculation can be done in a means. Students can use computer for advanced learning. Number eight, computer can easily access internet and bring more information. Disadvantages of computer. Number one, using computer for a longer time may affect your eyes. Number two, it consumes enough electricity. Number three, buying computer is difficult because it is expensive. Number three, children spend much in watching movie and playing games.